Welcome back, everyone, to Tessa's Toy Box Christmas One, Round 2. What do we have today?
Let's check in the toy box.
Let's check in the toolbox. That's actually the toolbox, right? Oh, and what do you have there? Wait, what did you just have in your hand? What is it? Let's show everybody.
Wow, that is Mal's evil spell book.
Yeah, and I wanted to cry out people's pockets, bad people, troublemakers.
Oh, okay.
Or turn into a dragon, or if everyone wants to see my mouth have, if everyone wants to see my fire come out of my mouth when I'm a dragon.
Cool.
Well, you can take in my toy box.
Yeah. Yay! Whoa, what is it?
Rainbow Walks.
The Equestria Girls. Oh my goodness. So let's open them up.
Okay.
Let's open them up. Who do you have? You have Twilight Sparkle and Sunset Shimmer from My Little Pony Equestria Girls. And are these good or bad?
Good.
These are the good guys. Do you need any tools from your new trusty Home Depot tool set? Do you need any tools to help you open it up or any spells?
I need this.
A hammer and maybe even a utility knife and maybe like pliers to pull the box open.
I need a knife.
So let's get to it. Be careful with all these tools, kids. You gotta learn how to use them first. Good. Right there. Slice it. The wizard tool. Maybe we can pull it with this. Yeah, cut it and then pull it with that. Yeah. Here, pull that now. Good job. Because he has so many elves that are making all the boxes perfect so the toys don't fall out.
I think there's a problem.
Well, let's turn it around and use the knife. Whoa, it is working. Wow, it works. And there you go, you got one. Who is this again? This is Twilight Sparkles.
Yeah, then this can be the bow. This can be the bow, the sailboat.
You got some little rubber bands on there.
And these can be the stuff that the world through this boat.
Side of the knife. We might need, oh no, we got it. I was gonna say, we might need the trusty old scissors, but this may work.
Why
We are going to need a scissor to cut these out. So we'll put this one, Twilight Sparkle, aside and open up the other box. So you open that box up and wait. I will cut these out of the hair. So,
I'm free, I'm free. I'm going to my best friend.
And what do they do? Do you like them?
Yeah.
Right? The glasses, the arms move. They bend at the elbow, move up and down. And they can sit in
the shoes.
Come
dresses.
Off, right?
Yeah.
What did they do? And then.
Yeah, their shoes come off. Hey, Twilight!
So do you think other kids that like My Little Pony should get these? They're really cool, right? And do they sing songs and stuff?
Yeah.
Like what kind of songs they sing? What's like the main song they sing? How's it go?
17 the movie.
Does it? Whoa?
Yeah.
Does it go? Now they're going on a boat, so other kids should get it, you said, right?
Yeah. But if they don't like it, just don't get it.
But if they do like it, they're really cool, right?
Yeah. Subscribe for more videos.
So until next time in the next toys. Yeah.